Today, we got a chance to shoot the FX19 and it was awesome. This is exactly the kind of performance I expected to get from Faxon and their machining. This is such precision machining goes into this gun. It's unbelievable and it shot exactly the way I thought it would. So let's go ahead. Let's do a couple on the timer from the draw to 100 and then we'll move it up. The FX19 comes in two flavors. Comes in a compact version, which is called the Patriot, and that's for your everyday carry. And then it comes in this version here, which is the Hellfire, and this is for your competition. It has all your different extras on here that you would like to run a gun competition.
Okay. Shooter ready?
Yep.
Up!
They start off with a P80 frame that's made to their specs, that's designed specifically for them. They have an extended magazine well, and I really like the extended magazine well because it gives you a lot of purchase on here. It has a swell on the bottom, a bevel on the bottom, that really makes it easy to grab a hold of when you're trying to go for your mag pouches to go for those quick reloads. But then you go for those quick reloads and you have this big flared mag well, which really slides that straight in there. You don't have any problems with your reloads. They have an Overwatch precision trigger with the flat face. This is set to about 6 to 8 pounds. I really like the choice of trigger that they have on here because of the flat face. I love the flat face because you can slide your finger up higher on the trigger to shoot fast, or you can slide your finger further down the trigger when you want to shoot for a precision shot so you can feel every little bit of manipulation that you have in that trigger. Moving up to the slide, everything on here is made by Faxon. It's all machined in-house. They have their slide here. It has this version has the lightning cuts on it, reduced some of the weight so that way it operates faster, which make it really easy for you to do your press checks. I like to do my press checks over the top. Makes it really easy to do that. Get up on it, check it out. You got the lightning cuts on the slide, and the lightning cuts help the gun cycle faster, so that's going to give you a faster recoil time in between shots, so that way this is going to come back and come back into battery faster so you can get your faster follow-up shot. You have the extended barrel that is threaded. So this is set to accept a compensator or a suppressor if you want to. They've got the suppressor height sights just in case you want to run the suppressor. They have the slide cut for the top. It is already cut for an RMR, so you can remove this plate, put your RMR on there, and you're ready to race. I know a lot of shooters are going to the Red Dot Optics and really like that. All of the components on the inside and the trigger itself has the MP3 coating, so it's going to really cut down on the rust. On the mag release also, it has the beveled end mag release with the extended mag release, which allows it to give a very quick magazine reload. And it has the beveled magazine well, which really aids in hitting the when you go for those speed reloads. This is the FX-19 Hellfire.